beautiful cities with names like Kormel, Tbilisi, Tashkent, Leningrad, and Moscow. Ladies and gentlemen, a warm welcome please for the current world champions, the team of the Soviet Union.
Thank you.
Each gymnast gets a fair touch on the apparatus. We will announce the end of the 3-minute warm-up period. However, on some events, the official timer may extend the time if adjustments are necessary, such as on the leaping bars. And again, our timing adjustments are unofficial. The superior judge will begin the competition only upon notice of the first timing that event. Years ago in gymnastics, the judges had to concentrate, the gymnasts had to concentrate, the atmosphere was as quiet as it is right now, but ladies and gentlemen, times have changed, and if you want to be a part of this competition and you see something you like, feel free to boo, holler, and stamp your feet and clap your hands, because these athletes would like to know that they have your support, they can all do a better job, so don't hold back. Second ball again, choosing the tux of tomorrow with full twist. And it is the option of the gymnast to do two different balls. Thank you. Our next vaulter is a 16-year-old from the Soviet Union, from the city of Tashkent. Rina Barasanova. His father in the Soviet Union is in electronics, works for the telephone company, and her mother is a printer. She's been in gymnastics 10 for 16 years. 9.85 the second ball. She is currently studying physical culture and wants to be a gymnastics coach. 9.8 is for Borica, and out in second ball. First ball, the round off the top of the back with a full twist for the 10. She scores a 9.6 on the first one. Once again, Sabrina Mon.
Soviet Union 17-year-old Vera Poesnikova.
She is performing a round off pike back in full twist, one of those that has a maximum difficulty of 10. If the balls get any more difficult, I can see where they may have to have an 11 one of these days. Her second ball, she is choosing the most unusual ball you will see in this competition. It's a round off, double twist, back somersault. This one has a maximum value of 10. She scored 985 on the first vault. Now with the second one, we run Cole Snikova. Now the score has just been averaged.
Shot, miss.
We will post the score. Natalia Rolova scores 9.70. Next competitor from Rocky Mountain Gymnastics in Salt Lake City, Utah, Melissa Marlowe. east side of the arena especially, but everyone included. We have 10 minutes, so you have to look your best and get your smiles ready. And we'll be live on television at that point. Right now we are watching a very exciting bowling event on ABC. And they will cut right into that, and we will probably be, in fact we have to be, in balance beam competition right at that point. 9.90!
Mom, Marie, ate the heart. Mom, Marie.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, on balance beam, from the exotic city of Tashkent to the Soviet Union, Irina Barak-Samova. We have announced on behalf of the athletes, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Score for Oksana Averkova is now being posted. It is 9.80. And our next competitor for the United States, Hope Spivey. In our second half, 3-minute warm-up period. Thank you. few seconds to get back from a commercial break, and then we're going to go on with our competition. About 30 seconds. The next competitor up, by the way, is the European champion on this event. Her dad's in the army in Leningrad in the Soviet Union. She's 15 years old. And she has two younger sisters, one of whom just began her gymnastics career. And she's traveled all over the world in competition. She's in the equivalent of eighth grade. If she were here, going to school. Ladies and gentlemen, our next competitor, Natalia Frolova. Now the score is being posted for Natalia Frolova, 9.95. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the United States of America, Melissa Marlowe.
Come on, Missy. 5.05. Our next competitor for the Soviet Union, Vera Kolesnikova.
Vera Kolesnikova of the Soviet Union.